plan. Follow my lead. No mistakes. I am prepared. In due time.
It's just not my lucky day.
Please hear me. Can you hear me? Please. Who am I? Just a tear shed by the land itself. The bitter sigh of nature. I am a nymph, the guardian of this area. A defeated guardian. Call me the guardian of the bloom, if you wish. Aid, salvation. We have a common enemy, and long have I searched for someone who can defeat him. The one you call the Stag Lord. As a storm strikes ruthlessly with gusts and lightning, the Stag Lord wreaks havoc with the swords of his servants. And not just in the world of people. The land also suffers from the evil he brings. My forests and my flowers suffocate in this fog. Soon even I will vanish, as the last ray of light fades at dusk. This fog, it enshrouds, entangles, suffocates. If only I could learn how it was created. But my powers wane. I have barely the strength to call out to you. All I know for certain is that somewhere in this forest lies an old house, and it echoes with the remnants of a strange power. The Stag Lord and his druid were there. The fog hides this place from me, but I can point you to the bandits' camp near the Thornford. Make them tell you where this place is. Go there and listen to the echo, catch the whispers, search for anything that can tell you how the fog was created. Once the fog clears, nature will breathe again, and you will be able to easily find your way to the fortress of our mutual enemy. I don't believe in fate, stranger, but our meeting seems more than a coincidence.
Thank you.
That is not far. As it should be. All according to plan. In due time. Follow my lead. Time's not waiting. That is not far. enemy approaching. Let's try this way.
Adi, T, Gongo.
This should do it.
Yeah!
A calculated risk.
Hey! Oh.
This will hurt. In due time. All according to plan. As it should be.
Running won't help you!